They were a company with great passion, but then Italians are like that. The enthusiasm of the guys there was very, very rewarding to the driver. The 250F was without doubt the finest front end, finest handling front-engined Formula One car, I think, built by anybody.